You're wasting time. Don't wait any longer.
No pierdas, no esperes más.
There is a need.
Hay una necesidad.
In the church.
En la iglesia.
That God,
que Dios,
has blessed you,
que te ha bendecido,
to cover that need.
Para cubrir,
He has given you the skills,
te ha dado la habilidad,
and the plan,
y los planes,
to execute it.
Para ejecutarlo.
It's a business, but
es
yet it's a ministry.
Negocio, pero igual es un ministerio.
Ministry business.
Es un negocio ministerio.
You must start it now.
Lo comenzarás ahora.
Because over you is
ti,
also the promise.
También está,
you shall not be working for money
la
any longer.
Que no ha de trabajar por el dinero.
The anointing on this
la
house is too great.
Sobre esta casa es muy grande.
And the work we have to do on the nation
y el
is too much.
En la nación es muy grande.
And I need in my side a few millionaires
en mi lado algunos millonarios
that don't have to be working
que no tienen que
regular
trabajar.
Hours. So we can get on a plane to go save some people around the world. Come on, someone, I wish we had people that are believing what I'm saying. But we have to start now.
Pero hay que comenzarlo ya.
Now.
Ahora.
I see the month of November.
Veo el mes de noviembre.
November.
Noviembre.
What were you thinking about November?
¿Qué pensabas en noviembre?
I see the month of November.
Veo el mes de noviembre.
You must start putting things in order now.
Comenzarás a poner cosas en orden ahora.
Because November is going to be the month of acceleration.
De aceleración.
Oh my God, alguien lo arrebató. Who is Simone? Simone. Do you know what? Huh?
¿Quién es Simone?
Your God sister. God just told me, tell them I'm healing Simone right now. I don't even know who this is. This your God sister? Tell them I'm healing her now, God says. As a sign that it is me that is speaking, you shall see this word of acceleration. I think this is just an extra.
Este es un extra
because I know you believe this word.
Porque sé que crees esta
Let
palabra.
Me see your hands.
Levante su mano.
Namashaya. It's a ministry of security training.
Es un ministerio de seguridad, de entrenamiento.
For so many churches
para muchas iglesias
that need this
que necesita
ministry.
Este ministerio.
Come on, Kim, soar.
Vamos, Kim.
Soar.
Vuela.
You have to shake up the spirit of fear
sacude el espíritu
that attacks
de temor,
you and limits
que te ataca
you.
Y te limita.
You have to shake it off, says the Lord.
Dice el Señor.
This is your time.
Este es tu tiempo.
God has deposited
Dios ha depositado
a blessing in
una
your life
bendición en tu vida
for ministry.
Para ministerio.
It's the same. Word business ministry. When I was talking to him, God was speaking to you as you were standing there, and you were saying, God, you're speaking to me, but yet you keep being afraid. Shake it up. This is your time. There is something that is shifting. There is something that is shifting within you.
Algo que está cambiando dentro de ti.
Because since you had the baby,
porque desde que tuviste la bebé,
it's like something changed
es algo cambió
inside of you that you have not been able to figure
que no
out.
Puedes saber qué es.
That you have not been able to understand.
No puedes entender.
Raise your hands.
Levanta su
Three,
tres,
two,
dos,
one.
Uno.
Touch her right now, Lord, right there where she's at. Shift her right.
Give him more.
Yes, 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 y people. And I see a worship school. A dancing school. This is your time. Come on, I want to pray for someone that believes this is the time. Let me see your hands. This is your time.
Este es tu tiempo.
Shake it up.
Sacúdelo.
Spirit of the Lord is here.
If you do what I'm telling you,
si haces lo que te digo,
soon. This is a year and a half. What happened to social?
En un año y medio.
Within a year,
en un año,
you're going to be testifying.
Vas a estar testificando.
A similar testimony.
Algo similar.
Gracias por ver este video. Dos cosas que quiero que hagas. Ve al botón suscríbete para que nos mantengamos conectados. Y ve al botón ofrendar para que puedas apoyar este ministerio y nos ayudes a seguir transformando vidas.